Here comes a true superstar.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new Chip crowd here tonight. Perhaps the biggest opportunity of her career tonight, but she is more than ready for the challenge.
This woman is ready to fight.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure. This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger, from Mount Everett, Washington, Tia Carter! And introducing the champion, from Hackettstown, New Jersey, she's the Global Wrestling Women's Universal Champion, Salas!
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Championship action underway, and the champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Stunning display of power! Really just laying it in.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Made her pay for her mistake.
He's firing off shots to the side and escapes.
Oh, the counter!
Oh my goodness! Kick to the spine!
Left by the turnbuckles!
In full control here!
Face first to the turnbuckle! Ooh, look at her answering back.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
A champ now absorbing a little damage. Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, is right.
Faraway slam! Elbow drop! Here's the pin, title on the line! And the champ doesn't even let the count start.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Kick to the stomach.
Shoulders. Sidewalk slam. We got a new champion. Two. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Oh, that backfired on her. She's tipping the scales here a bit. Into a neck breaker. And now she's looking to go top rope. Lift off.
Disdain from this superstar for the other.
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
I think either one of these superstars would be the same after this match.
Champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
You gotta give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many of our competitors.
Celebration after a match like that.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled